Okay, we have some escape bees over there. Do you see them in there, Sharon?
Yeah.
And I've never did this before, but I did see my cousin Randy do it one time, and he had a regular bee outfit. All I got's a laundry bag, and of course he got stung about 6 times. I might be a bee whisperer. Matt's in John Day, so I got.
What's gonna save me?
Well, I don't think so. Probably they'll be too busy eating on me. As long as they don't smell fear. Well, that went pretty well. I'll let him settle down a little bit. Better put an air hole in there, though.